All right, so this is really funny because I didn't realize that my mic was muted. So now I'm going to talk through everything that you should have just watched through. So the big thing with this multiplication division step is you have to read it left to right. So when we, the biggest issue that I saw people do was once you got to here, they tried to do your 5 times 4, but you can't because you have to do your multiplication and division at the same time, working left to right. So this 10 divides by 5, while this stays a minus, do not use it as a negative. So I still keep that as a minus. 10 divided by 5 gave me 2. Then I can do this multiplication by 4, which gives me 8, and I get 15 minus 8, which is 7. If you do the order of operations in the wrong order, you get the wrong answer here, which is why we use the order of operations. Hopefully that problem makes sense now.